Hera is the renowned queen of Olympus. Sitting behind her husband Zeus, the supreme god of the universe, she reigns over the skies from the top of her golden throne. The goddess is the daughter of the titan Cronus, the ancient supreme god, with the titanide Rhea, and, like most of her brothers, she too was also swallowed by her father when he feared to be dethroned by his siblings. Hera was liberated by Zeus from her father's stomach and, according to some accounts, the goddess lived in the island of Euboea, where she stayed under the watchful eye of Tethys and had the seasons as her chaperones. According to many accounts, she is described as the most beautiful among all goddesses, and, for this reason alone, Zeus fell in love with her. Hera resisted Zeus's intentions, who resorted to any trick to seduce the goddess. However, the goddess ended up being fooled by one of Zeus's many booby traps, who turned himself into a cuckoo to conquer the goddess. Hera then reigned next to Zeus, and, according to some poets, she received the highest honors, because Hera's prestige was second only to Zeus. The goddess became a deity associated with marriages, motherhood, and she is the protector of the wives. With her husband, Hera had an illustrious offspring, such as Ares, the god of the war, Hebe, the goddess of youth and the cupbearer of Olympus, Aletheia, the goddess of childbirths, and Hephaestus, the god of the forges. According to some versions, Hera may have given birth to Hephaestus without Zeus, but, noticing that she had created an imperfect son, she blamed and threw him from the top of Olympus. The reconciliation between mother and son took place after Hera fell into a trap set by Hephaestus, who gave her a beautiful golden throne. The goddess sat on it, but when she tried to get up, she realized she was stuck to it. Hera only managed to free herself after re-emitting Hephaestus in the Olympus. The Queen of the Skies is a deity associated with faithfulness, but her husband is exactly the opposite. Zeus had endless extramarital relationships, and each of them enraged his wife. Zeus's lovers became targets of the wrath of his wife, and many were marred with dreadful reprisals. The children born of these forbidden unions were also persecuted by the goddess. Hercules is undoubtedly one of Zeus's most renowned bastards, and certainly one of the most persecuted. The goddess forced the hero to be consumed by madness, and, during his period of insanity, he ended up killing his wife and children. But Zeus' bastard sons and lovers were not the only targets of Hera's divine wrath. The goddess started to loathe the Trojans after the Trojan prince Paris chose Aphrodite as the most beautiful of the goddesses over Athena and Hera. This episode became known as the Paris Trial. Retaliating, the goddess did everything in her power to harm Troy during the conflict with the Greeks. Even with Troy's destruction, Hera kept persecuting the hero Aeneas, who was heir to the Trojan tradition. He was persecuted throughout his whole journey, from his escape from Troy to the arrival in the Italian peninsula. But some heroes were blessed by the goddess, the most famous of them being Jason. Hera protected and inspired the hero in his quest for the Golden Fleece. At one point, Zeus's never-ending array of affairs put an end to his wife's patience, and Hera orchestrated a rebellion in Olympus against Zeus. The attempted coup failed, and the goddess was punished and imprisoned. Zeus only freed her after making her swear that she would never rebel again. In ancient Greece, Hera was one of the most worshipped goddesses. Her temples were scattered throughout the whole Greek world. Married and pregnant women are especially devoted to her. Together with Hestia, Hera was always part of domestic cults. The cow and the peacock are two consecrated animals in honor of this goddess. The exuberant bird has in the feathers of its tail the eyes of Argos, who was Hera's loyal footman, killed in service while conducting a mission in behalf of his goddess. The Queen of the Skies is identified by the name of Juno in Roman mythology. In it, she was revered alongside her husband, Jupiter. The goddess Hera is admired and hated by man, who cannot tolerate her revengeful temperament. But no one is indifferent to her, which makes her one of the most important goddesses of Greek mythology.